Okay, so for the fog lights, you're going to have these three knobbies. This one here you have to screw in. It's an adjuster. Screw it in practically as far as you can go. You then take your 10 millimeter socket. It can't be hex though. And then you just press on here and it'll push the bulb right through. And you might have to push on it a little bit with something, but it should come out as long as you screw this screw in as far as you can get it.